Wait.
This is a really spooky upgrade station.
It's a very, very spooky upgrade station.
Oh shit, is demo free? Oh boys. Oh boys.
You guys can play whatever you want, really.
Alright, then I wanted to try out the I watched a FUNKe guide on how to play Demo Night in MvM.
Oh yeah?
So I'm gonna attempt to recreate this.
Oh snap, wow, Cap, so you can surprised. Use Halloween items.
Spooky. Yeah, it's Halloween map.
Well, I think there's a full moon anyway, so.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, just wait, I forgot definitely to, full moon.
I forgot to mention, hi GPS, MrPaladin, what's up, guys?
Hey,
yeah? Hey, how's it going? Haven't talked in a while. Haven't talked ever, actually.
Yeah, not ever. I know of you from your previous view.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Everyone knows me from, the last MVM with YouTubers.
Oh yeah. Totally. Yeah.
That's where it's at. Honestly.
That was a different guy though. That was some foreign person. You seem to not have an accent.
Yeah. That guy, he died in a car crash. It was pretty sad.
Well, rip in peace.
Mm-hmm. He drank too much warm milk at night. He couldn't drive straight. Yeah, I mean, milk will kill you, man. You know, they don't tell you that in ads.
Sure don't.
A little known fact, it can actually make your bones too strong. They'll swell up and you'll die.
Oh no.
Is that the first of many spooky facts that we're gonna get?
No, that's the only one.
Okay. I guess. Spooky fact.
I built the greatest demo knight of all time. This is. Holy shit.
Oh my god, Mr. Paladin died. Wait a minute. It was all a ruse.
Mr. Paladin's never dead.
Yeah. Well, let's go over who we've got on each class before we ready up here. We've got, of course, Raja over here on Demo Night. You still haven't changed your name to something spooky, so I'm not successfully spooked out.
Oh my god, fine, hold up.
Heavy isn't GPS. Oh my god, I thought he was. And we've got Mr. Paladin over here on Spy.
Counting his YouTube bunnies.
And we've got this alien running around. It's a pretty funky alien.
Boop. Rip. There, I changed my name. I don't know if he shows up, but...
And then we've got Ardy somewhere. I'm not exactly sure. I think we lost Ardy.
Yeah, Ardy, left. No, come back.
No. Calling it.
I can't find him. He's hiding somewhere.
Calling
oh
it.
Oh my god. Where
are... He's probably choosing through the many, many upgrades that you get on this map. You get like a million.
That's what I'm doing.
Do you appear on the back of milk cartons as like lost and found? You're one of those kids.
Yeah. I paid to do that. I paid to have that happen.
That's like the best advertising ever.
Yeah.
Get yourself on the back.
Oh. What was
it's
that?
An alien within an alien.
Ew.
What?
No, if I was Mexican, that would be like three, but I'm not, so.
What?
Wow, ew. Donald Trump, thanks for freaking joining our MVM session.
Ew. Oh,
I finally got him.
I hope you like the
times.
Funk Dies punchline.
It's pretty good.
It's not going to get old anytime soon.
We can also go over this map. I don't know if a lot of people play this, but this is all one giant wave, and it never ends until we win. So
sure doesn't.
We don't
you
get
look
any
forward,
breaks.
Kill if you look forward, you'll see where the robots come from. If you look back, you'll see where we come from. All right, let's go.
Is this not bad water? This is bad water, right? And I was
how do you ready
cold.
Yeah. F4. Press F4.
What?
F4.
I'm pressing F and 4.
I was slap told you. This was a cotton viaduct.
and I thought I was new to MVM. Like, this is my third game of MVM. Like, for
start. There's a problem when our biggest problem in MVM is we don't know how to start it.
Guys,
that's
don't worry.
That's the only scary thing going on today.
Oh my god, speaking of scary things, this is hell on earth right now.
I'm 100% knockback. It didn't work.
You guys have fun with that. I'm gonna stay up here.
None of that. Oh, I got a crate.
You gotta pick up all the money, man.
Wait, Roger, did you
die? Never mind. What? I'm just stupid. Shut up.
I got destroyed by a pyro and he gave me a crate. Should I unbox a crate right now?
Oh, and you took ammo? Thanks,
yeah, no, this
Paladin.
Is a great
I have, like,
time
13
to start
bullets.
Unboxing.
Okay,
yeah, let's
right.
do it.
I'm gonna... When I... Okay, alright, I'm about to unbox. You guys, protect me, okay? Well, I'm gonna be in the most obscure place to unbox. If I die, then it's gonna be bad.
Wait.
Alright, here we go.
Here we go.
What are the chances of me pulling like a burning team captain?
Literally, point oh
I believe.
More than I can count.
Yes, not be cynical. Point whoa count.
You just gotta believe.
Yeah,
he can get it.
I think that's the secret to unboxing. Believing.
I like Scaredy. It's this guy. He's a class act. Okay, here we go. We're about to start this. Oh, I just bought $5.
Take some mini crits. You're buying a case right now.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, dude.
We're playing a video game.
Welcome
dude
to Five Guys Fight Zombies while one guy unboxes crates.
I got a Nebula Grillion.
Nice.
Dude.
Good. Great.
That's the meme hat, right?
Yeah. Oh, look, you guys took care of these guys.
Okay, what, are you going to go
like
unbox?
Hello. <Halo.
laughs> What more could you need? You have a golden
I'm
sword.
Going in.
It is good to see that even in MVM, I'm able to pick a bad weapon on my disguise, you know it?
Mm-hmm. Dude, when did the freaking aimbot demo knights join their team? Like, what is this shit?
When their weapon's glowing, it means they crits, you know? So you gotta get that crit resist.
Those are crits? I thought that's the time to charge.
Yeah, do it.
I'm going in.
I just thought they had glow-in-the-dark dildos.
that would
so be pretty
funny.
Spooky.
They're multi-use.
Oh my god,
it's the sentry belt bastard.
Do you think there's a multi-use dildo in the world somewhere? Like a Swiss Army knife slash dildo combo?
I can guarantee you. That it
you know,
it's magical.
It's the internet, so.
That's true.
Oh no, look, it's robots.
Well, I can guarantee if there is enough of this video, there will be.
They're spooky, the robot-wearing robots.
Med
that's
clever.
They're zombies, but they're dressed like robots.
Oh, that's
they're
a lot of crits. Holy
shit. I also have Mexican
hats.
Oh,
wait, I can shoot the rockets.
I'm dead. Shoot the rocket.
Alright, so I just need an Uber. We don't have a medic. That's right.
Oh, the shiny
people
sure
don't.
Can't die very well.
Yeah. Alright, so.
FUNKe, go medic, you scrub.
What are you doing? Don't worry about it. I got this one. I'll just kill this robot over here.
Wait, let me get the medic. Med drop.
Oh, jeez.
I'm done.
Med drop.
Oh, dude, there's a handsome looking fellow back
put
there.
Oh, shit, I got stepped.
There's spies here. Why did everyone call that? Jesus.
Not
to spies.
Worry anyone, but the bomb's like way over here.
Yeah.
Dude.
Yeah, spy.
Roger's on that. Don't have to worry.
Who hasn't thought about that? What? I'm taking it.
That's a spy. He's a fibber.
Oh, I knew it.
He's a sneaker.
See, we got this. It's not a hole yet.
The bomb's already over here. This is impossible.
No, it
there's
isn't.
No way.
We're almost done.
There's no way.
No, we
yeah,
got
we're only
listen,
like
believe.
We've already gotten like
it'll
90%
reset
of it done
alone.
Right now.
Yeah,
I don't believe.
That's only like another 92% of it to go. Come on, guys.
I mean, no, we got.
Do you have a dispenser somewhere, or do
no? I don't.
Dispenser first, asshole.
I don't build dispensers. It's against my religion.
Yeah.
Nobody's ever beat this before, guys.
What the hell is a dispenser?
It's impossible.
I'm going in, boys!
No!
Just don't
you're
let
gonna
him touch
win.
This bomb. Don't let him touch this bomb before it goes away.
Crits are unfair. Like, why is this a feature in this game? How come robots get random crits?
I keep getting... Raj, are you keep following me?
It looks
they get
like
constant
they're, like,
crits.
Constant.
This is totally random. Like, we're getting outplayed. This is crazy.
I told you, this is impossible.
Did you just use the word random crits and outplayed in the same sentence?
Listen.
You're talking to King Raja right now.
You just got outplayed.
By the way, the teleporter exit is also an entrance if you need to go back to spawn to upgrade. Because you can upgrade in the middle of the round, by the way.
All right,
I would suggest doing it.
Good call, Dane.
Dane,
I'll
use
do
this POV
let you know.
Right now. I'm going in, Dane. Use this POV, boy. I'm going in. nothing is happening.
Close
I'm
your eyes and imagine
happening.
What's going on.
Yeah, I'm not
going to
work
right
that
now.
Hard on this video. I'm not going to work and get POVs.
Oh my god. Actually, don't even worry about that. Ignore that life. That was
not a great POV. Alright.
You could put that in the failed charges POV. Oh, it's horrible.
Yeah, failed charges frag video?
Yeah. I charged into a barrel and then he bonked me to death. That was pretty sad.
Well, happens.
It does. I mean, you know, when you reach a certain age in life, you know, your aim just isn't there.
It just happens.
Aren't you like 20?
I need to. They need to see medication for this. In the
it's all downhill after 50.
20's the
man.
New 80.
Everybody knows that.
Come Wait a minute, how old are you guys? I think you're all young enough to be my kid.
I'm 18, I'm probably the youngest here.
Can I be your kid? Like, can you just adopt me
right
now?
Yeah, sure. I mean, I've got a list online. It's probably illegal to maintain said list, but...
Oh.
You can probably go to jail for a very long time if NSA gets upwind of that list. Actually, I don't even think it matters, to be honest. You could have a list full of kids.
Oh,
names.
My God.
It's not a...
It's really weird, but yeah, I guess
it's
you
weird,
could.
You know, but...
It's fine.
I won't do anything about it.
My name is on there.
I mean, I'm 12, so...
Yeah, you
and what could
this.
Be your kid?
Are we not all 12 years old? Like, what's happening right now?
At heart.
Wow, that's profound.
It's philosophical.
I'm clapping.
I'm a philosopher.
I mean, we were spamming butts in the chat, so there's some credibility
funny,
to that statement.
You know?
Yeah. Butts are pretty funny.
Butts are amazing. Without butts, the world can't exist.
Yeah, because what would you sit on?
Exactly.
You could sit on chairs.
What would you poop out of? Oh. No one in the world, like, imagine
chairs.
No one being
Nothing.
Able to poop.
I mean, you could do it like Asian style on your knees, but whatever.
You could.
Or you could be like Kim Jong-un and just not poop.
Yeah.
Yeah, Kim Jong-un, dude, yeah.
Dude,
that's
I'm a
true.
Huge fan.
He does not poop.
It's true.
Yeah,
that is crazy.
I read it on the internet.
I saw it in a movie.
Yeah, it was like called The Intern or something. No, wait,
it was
the
Intern.
The mock said, what's it called? The documentary. I don't fucking know.
It was that 2001 hit Cars.
Yeah.
I think that's where I saw it.
Yeah, King was like a Thunderbird.
I am sorting the living shit out of this tank right now. This is incredible. What a time to be alive, boys.
This is where we're gonna lose.
No,
I
we
promise.
Got this. You gotta believe. You gotta believe.
I don't know, man.
You gotta believe.
Keep in mind, we still have 40 giant demos to deal with. So look
no
forward
problem.
To that.
Easy operation. Gone. We got this.
They're gonna send like 80 tanks out, though.
Look at this. Look at this.
Well,
remove
a single zero
this.
And you'll be right.
Ooh.
Oh, here comes another tank.
Told you. They start sending them out like candy. Cause
on Halloween.
Halloween.
It's Halloween.
Yeah.
Halloween.
Yeah,
Halloween.
Snap, snippity snap, all on the same page. Got it.
Wait, a sentry what? Buster got me?
Did it?
How the...
Did it get... Oh my god.
You're not a sentry.
What?
Good night.
I don't even
I guess
know.
It was
that's
a,
spooky.
It was a paladin.
That's real
sure
spooky.
Sure you weren't
how
disguised
the
as a
know?
Sentry or something?
Might have been. I really wish they would make that disguise.
Money.
Yeah, it's been a while since we've heard about that.
I'm already missing $7, Funk. I'm about to kick you right now.
Technically, we're
this?
Missing 17 if you want to get specific about it.
It's
time to commit Sudoku.
Probably not helping my argument, but, you know.
Actually, it would be 117.
No, because it's a single wave. We're
yeah,
not gonna get a,
but if we won
not gonna
the wave,
get, a
we get a bonus
after we win.
Oh, okay, there's another tank.
I can believe.
Congrats on winning 666. Six, six. Here's $100 you're not going to use.
Yeah, exactly. Like,
thank
that's
you.
That's what they do. They're great. They're so nice. In this world.
Wait, so if Mr. Paladin adopts me, do I call you dad now? Like, is that how this works?
You can call him daddy.
You could.
Depends on how much respect you have for him.
I mean,
true.
I don't think it's illegal.
I think
you just have to, like, go on a fishing trip.
Jesus.
if
you're gonna
kid,
get some funny looks in
daddy.
Public, but,
oh,
you know,
God.
Whatever.
Actually, call me Mr. Daddy.
Just that's even worse.
Mr.
That's even worse.
That's slightly worse.
I think it's
now
better.
Now it's just like formal,
yeah,
but
yeah.
Not formal.
Why is he calling your dad by a formal name?
Well, I can't call him like, what's up, Dave?
Like,
that's
like your
respectful.
Family's in business.
My family owns a Smucker's Jam Foundation. And I need you to not infringe on that.
I want some jam. Well, I'm getting jammed.
Mr. Daddy will give you... Never mind.
Don't you guys, you still have 96 spies left, so...
That's too many. There's no way.
And if I remember
is it just
right?
Me or is there some zombie parts connected to this sentry buster?
Yes, there are. There sure are. You're darn right.
Why are you trying to melee it?
What did you think was going to happen?
I thought he would obey and stop.
Oh, man, that buster
looks
like it's about to explode. I better whack it a couple times.
Obey.
No, like, I want the sentry buster to realize that I'm Mr. Daddy.
He's asserting his dominance.
I could have peed on it, but I decided not to, you know? Just wanted to let it know.
And have your Chirati equipped.
It's a lot of bombs.
Ah.
Dardardardy.
Do you have a short circuit, Dane?
I'll handle this. I'm charging in right now.
I don't have that unlocked. I haven't done all the engineer achievements yet.
What's a short circuit?
It's a short circuit.
It's the most fair and fun item in the game. But you as a demo knight wouldn't know.
Ooh.
Dude, oof. When I get
throwing shadows, I see.
Throwing shadows. I'm going in on these demo men right now, dude. They don't even know.
That's
hot. Here's the thing. The MVM AI is not programmed to respond to melee hits. This is why I'm succeeding right now. I just died.
I'm pretty sure you're going to need to fact check that statement.
I think I just got taunt killed also, which makes this even worse.
Did you?
Taunt killed by a robot? Is that even possible?
Yeah.
It is.
Oh, shit.
I think it just happened.
Fuck, ass. It's gone.
Ooh.
Go fast.
You said a wordy dirt. Dollar for the
swear
jar.
There's a dude coming by on the left. Or the right, I guess.
This demo man is hacking. What?
Oh, it looks like a sentry buster to me. It looks like a sentry buster with a hat on.
Oh, yeah, that's what it kind of looked like to me. It's weird. Didn't know sentry busters could cap.
Where are they going?
Yeah, or wear hats.
Wait, what?
Learn
did he
something
have the bomb?
Every day. I saw a sentry buster holding the bomb.
I'm gonna need some help with this tank. Oh, thanks.
I got you.
Here, have a sandwich. Good boy.
Here, have a mini crit.
I like the mini crits.
Mini crits are great.
They make my Australian wrench look like a golden wrench.
You like mini crits, but you hate like full-time crits. Make up your mind, man.
I only like random crits.
You said you didn't like them earlier.
No, I like them now.
Are you a phony? Are you lying to me right now?
I'm a phony.
You better not run for president. You're gonna be viewed as a flip-flopper.
Well, I'm pretty sure I'd get all the votes anyways. You just gotta appeal to both sides.
Are you mismashing me right now, buddy?
Dude, I just got Alibaba wheat. This is a sign. I'm going full demo night.
You already were.
Oh, I just had the grain launcher. I just didn't use it. I guess this makes no difference.
There's no way we're gonna win this. Look at all those demos down there.
Where are you guys? I'm by myself.
I'm buying upgrades.
Oh my god. He just went to the store?
Yeah.
We're playing a video game.
Well, if
I had to
hungry,
get my Mountain Dew and Doritos.
Mountain Dew and...
It increases my efficiency by 35%.
I think the internet has passed the age of Mountain Dew. Like, now it's all like 420 blazed memes. You guys,
if you ask any resident 30-year-old, they'll probably disagree with you.
I mean...
Don't worry, you guys. Got 96 buys, 5 tanks, and 4
Did you guys see that? I matadored that sniper.
Did you?
He fell
going
for
in
it
the
all
frag
the
video.
Wow, what a nerd.
Yep.
Can they go in your next frag video?
Spies are coming.
I'm actually thinking of MVM.
Those aren't
frag
the real
video.
Uncle Dane.
This could be good.
Oh, there's more. Oh, I thought there was like a. Never mind.
They're imposters.
I'm an imposter.
Direct hit soldiers. Great job, guys.
Oh my god.
Direct hit crit soldiers? What in the world?
How do you stop this? You can't.
I'm telling you, so you know now. There's no way.
Yo, what if you guys
stopped it?
This has to.
No.
Oh, did we already stop it?
No, yeah. That was just the beginning.
No, listen, I got this.
Is just bolts.
I'm gonna go medic, boys. Give me a sec.
You can't even switch mid wave.
You can't switch classes in the middle of the wave, yeah.
I bet Overwatch
plus it would ruin your whole
classes in MVM.
Yeah, you're not a medic main. No one knows
you'd
you for
have
that.
To change your entire channel if you played medic. You can't do that.
Yeah.
I mean,
delete all
it's
your
too
videos.
Late.
Oh, you have no idea when I'm not playing spy on a public game. My goodness.
Well, they're like, what the heck?
It's like.
Obviously not real.
Oh, this medic.
He popped. Don't even bother.
He's a cheater.
Done. He's not gonna die.
He's a cheater.
You're wasting ammo at the moment. There you go. He's done. He's done. He's done having a fit. There we go.
Did we get him?
Oh,
yeah we did.
His
nice.
Buddy though. Oh, nice. They melted.
Him.
Dude, we're almost halfway.
I
like how our scout's out damaging our demo.
What?
What?
Oh, no.
At least I'm picking up more money than our... No, I can't.
No, you're also not doing that.
Listen, I picked up more money than Mr. Daddy. So, I mean, I feel like that's...
Mr. Daddy.
Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing. I killed something!
Get the money!
I killed something!
We need to...
Guys, I'm gonna go find a cool spot to trimp off of. The money. There's probably a couple cool spots here.
Trimping in this map is very useful, yeah.
Well, I mean, how do you get to the battlefield in time, Dane? Come on!
If only there were some things that you could, like shiny discs you could stand on to get to the front faster.
Ow. This isn't Overwatch. We don't have the technology yet.
Maybe someday they'll have the update, the Overwatch update.
I love how there's some habits that I just can't break, like I'm wiggling in case I get headshot and stuff like that.
That's actually not a bad habit. The Huntsman snipers are pretty bad on here.
They still have the aimbot.
Oh no.
Don't they?
They are hacking.
This is true.
They all hack.
Yo, like, there isn't one place to trimp off of. This is sad. What kind of map is this?
Hey Dane, look at me, look at me. I'm up here.
Whoa! How did you get
spooky,
up there?
Spooky, right? I don't know. Magic. Magic.
This game doesn't have magic.
Cheated. The gathering. Okay.
He cheated.
It's hard to track this tank, it's going so fast.
Yeah.
The hitbox is so small.
I told you guys.
It's
not gonna
sword.
Happen.
Look at this. You have
looks
to
like they're just butting the shaft of the sword with that tank.
Yeah. See, do you guys know the true strategy.
Watch out,
it's
a fairy. Oh, there's a spy!
Oh my god, what the hell is this?
I
was just enjoying backstabbing the tank, and then I totally did not expect
that. Mr. Daddy,
swarmed.
You betrayed
no!
me.
No!
You are all just getting destroyed right now.
I'm the only one with the super
strats. I'm not saying that doesn't
this
help,
this
I just
fence.
Wanted to point it
there's
out.
There's too many spies!
Holy fucking shit!
There's never too many spies.
I feel like you guys just need to start running faster, honestly. Start double jumping over them, it's not that hard.
Why do you do this? Why do you hurt me?
Oh, what I got
the?
Two spies!
Stop!
Got him.
Come on.
If any single spy gets up to the sentry, don't kill it. I want to see Dane suffer.
Why are you doing this to me? There's so many.
Oh.
It's a lot of
okay,
tanks.
There's
no!
The spies were just a distraction.
If you guys
want to
buy
tanks.
Crit canteens, now's the time.
I told you guys! There's no way!
No, I'm not thirsty. I don't want canteens, Serena.
No!
I got this, though. I'm
not even Uber Juice?
Uber Juice. That'd be a nice name.
I don't like this.
Porn star.
I don't like this.
Watch it, Raja. There's
be a good fruit cocktail.
It's okay. Mr. Daddy will protect me.
I'm dead.
Is he?
Mr. Daddy, you betrayed me. How dare you?
Uh-oh. SpaghettiOs.
Guys, wait. Dane,
no!
Sentry.
Okay.
Hurry up. We got this.
Yeah, we got the tank in front, but you guys still gotta watch out.
Don't worry, we got this.
I need crits.
Oh, dude, I forgot the crit canteen.
Boys.
Oh my god,
there's a spy somewhere.
I need
there's
crits.
A lot of spy.
Jesus,
why?
Conway.
Stop.
This Dane bot can't get
just
shot.
Just take all your life savings and start buying crit canteens. We're not gonna win this without it.
I know. Why is it so hard?
I'm trying to stop this tank by getting in his way. It's not happening.
You're gonna get crushed.
No, I'm not.
I can't believe I haven't died
to this
yet.
Oh, there's spies everywhere.
I'm back.
We destroyed all the spy bots according to the lady. All right, now we just have to kill this tank.
Goodness gracious,
that's
me.
That's already here.
No, we got this.
Everyone
believe.
Kill the tank.
Just believe.
We can do this.
It's going down pretty quick.
Just do it. Don't let
hey guys,
your
I'm back from
dreams.
Just
do it.
What did Obama say last year?
He said, just do it.
Kill the
make
tank.
A change.
I think he said.
Yeah, that too.
Something along those lines.
I ran out of metal.
We all did right. it!
God, sweet! Halfway!
The impossible is possible.
I'm just waiting for why someone to be like, hey, I'm back from the bathroom. Did you guys win?
Hey, I'm back from the bathroom. Did you guys win?
Well, back to the front.
Wait, you guys get up to go to the bathroom.
Wait, what? There are spies? Oh, just support. It's just support spies.
Whoa! Hello.
Oh, I got an achievement!
Every time I jump, I just get...
You got an achievement?
Completely meteor shotted.
Oh, it was probably an MvM achievement, yeah.
Maximum performance, boys.
Dude,
Daddy,
nice.
Are you proud of me?
Absolutely.
Are you?
Well, yes. That's a lot of
Huntsman.
Wow.
Every
that's
son wants
about.
To hear that. Yeah.
Yeah. I just want my dad's approval, to be honest.
Oh.
Oh. That struck a nerve with somebody here.
What? What happened?
memes were said.
Yeah.
Yay! No. No.
Yo, I just one-shot every regular-sized robot at this point.
I can't backstab anything. Raja's front-stabbing everything. Son of a...
I'm sorry, Daddy. I'll leave. I'll leave the battlefield.
It's getting borderline creepy the more you call him Daddy.
Daddy.
Well, I gotta say it creepier. It'll work. Oh, God, creepy.
God.
Well, we gotta have it pretty scary, and you guys are doing a really good job at that.
Look, heck, you guys have names. I have... Daddy, you know, it's...
It's so simple.
What's weird about Daddy? That? Nothing at all, of course.
God, the end of my 20 shows. Holy...
Water of wieners!
That is a lot of rockets.
So many wieners!
Those are rockets.
There's too many. Guys, oh, what?
Guys, guess what day it is today?
No, they're not.
I don't know what kind of mods you have.
Halloween!
On.
It's Halloween!
It's spooky Halloween time!
For the sake of convenience, we're gonna consider this Halloween.
Oh, yeah, because it is. Hey, look, I got an achievement. It's a 30-something.
It's whatever Halloween day is.
31st!
Can we all congregate on Dane's stream on the 30th? We need to make this happen. Like,
you're gonna have to get to know me pretty well if you want to start congregating with me.
I mean, I've...
Congregating,
is that like a congo?
Is that like consummating?
Constipating? Constipate together?
That sounds
pleasant.
Have
you guys ever had consomme? Beef consomme?
No, it sounds foreign though.
I don't know, is that a dish?
No, I mean, I went to a restaurant, it was like $200, so I didn't order it.
What? You should have ordered it. It sounds
Dude, that's
fancy.
Like one of the best stories I've ever heard.
What's the story, Mark?
It's like a goblet with like beef stock in it. Like, I don't know if that's worth $200. Like, you
it's
know?
So, it sure is. If restaurants say it is, you definitely know it is. Restaurants know all. All.
I just got an air shot.
Dude, I just
with
think
what?
We're like
fancy.
So good
with,
at this.
With your sword?
It's possible, okay. No doubt it.
I think it might just be the best MVMers in the world right now. Look at this, we're just owning so
we
hard.
Yeah, look, we're almost done, basically.
Yeah.
I have more tank damage than
It's
Mr.
gonna be
Paladin.
A momentous How? Occasion. The first time anyone's completed this map on YouTube.
Yeah, nobody's ever done this before.
Yeah,
like,
no, this is definitely the first.
Totally
this is
a world record. Idea.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna set. We're gonna. Someone, oh my gosh, we're gonna set the
all
bar.
All for the spies. Spy
okay, wait,
company.
Guys. I just want to say I have more money than high GPS. This has been my life goal. I can't believe I've been able to accomplish this.
What?
I'm proud
rich.
Of you. How did he do
Thank
that?
You.
Wait,
congratulations. Holy fuck.
Wait, how have I not gotten max jump height yet?
I know, I did.
I've been playing wrong this whole time.
It's the first thing you buy ever. Very helpful.
And max movement speed and health regen and metal regen. Why not?
Dude, where's the mini crits, Mr. Soldier Boy?
What? They're over here.
Yeah, but I'm not there.
I haven't used them in like 8 years.
Yeah, could you come to the dispenser and just hang out, just
I
chill with the dispenser, though? The pyros, baby!
I'm here, don't worry.
I got the pyro, don't worry.
You sound like you're on a stroke in the middle of that.
It's all good.
You
it's
see
fine.
That shrimp? You see that shrimp, please?
Yeah, put a shrimp on it, Raj.
Ow.
Right,
I was looking the other way, sorry.
It's like your video.
Wait, I think I've heard that on the
It's like your video where you say put a shrimp on it.
Yeah. Everybody remembers that.
Is that what that's
classic
Wait,
Raj quote.
Dane, can you reenact your one line from that video?
Oh, I don't have it yet.
I don't remember.
He's like, I didn't watch that.
Yeah. I'm not subscribed to you.
The only person I subscribe to is Shibby. Alright, I'm
He's my favorite Team Fortress Shibby
really?
It's the only person I watch ever.
Yeah.
I love his frequent TF2 content.
Yes.
Yeah, and his super engaging voice.
I like the first Hearthstone commentary. It helps me be a better TF2 player. Going in. I actually learned how to demo knight from Shibby. Like, believe it or not, you know?
Yeah, I choose to not.
Yeah, don't believe that. I don't think he's ever made a demo man video. I learned how to demo knight from watching MrPaladin videos.
That sounds legit.
That's basically the same thing, except you get a smaller sword.
I've never played this game before.
Welcome, this is Team Fortress 2.
That's like saying heavy is basically engineer, but without all the building hassle.
Yeah,
isn't that basically
I'm
it?
Sentry.
He's got a sentry in his hand.
Whoa!
Oh, you know.
What have you done? You doomed us all, Dane.
Come on, Dane.
It's over.
Come on, Dane.
Wait. Called it.
How did somebody join the game?
Professional.
Wait, what?
Says the Terminator 07A is
Terminator.
Oh, man.
This really is Halloween. This is too spooky.
Yeah, super scary.
What if he
dude, guys,
hardcore?
I think he's the final boss. Holy shit.
Dane, get him. Dane, get him.
There's a guy
Dane,
at spawn. I can't.
Dane, get him.
Dane, come on. Get your shit together, Dane.
Oh, if that guy got through, I would be so angry.
Oh, that was fun to watch.
All right, any bullets? Where's that dispenser?
That was pleasant.
It's up for, oh, I
Oh.
Yeah, I forgot to build. Oh, what a
it's
fucking
right
surprise.
There. I don't know what that is.
Oh, Dane.
Oh, Dane, he died. They're Ubered at spawn. This is actually
they
bad.
They sure are. No, it's
they
not
can
watched.
Cap when they're Ubered.
Frag out!
I like these noises you guys are making.
It's panic.
Helping me concentrate.
I'm scared.
Yo, this tank right now, I'm like the only one whacking it off.
That's can you whack it off a little
dude,
more
whack
quietly,
it harder.
Please? We're trying to kill
I'm going.
Robots.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, God, I'm good.
No, we got
oh,
it, we got it, we got it, we got it.
I got my crits.
Easy.
We gotta pop everybody's medics got early, though.
I like how everyone that knows how to play MvM is like, we're fine, and everyone else is like, oh, so my God, I don't know.
Yeah, this is the worst to happen. I had some, whatever.
I agree. Wait, we're almost, we win!
No,
yeah,
we've got to kill
shockingly fast.
No, this
I think
is
I triggered
actually,
all the Ubers.
You know, it's good though
you
because
sure did.
Oh fuck.
I hope you guys are ready for wave 667.
El Diablo.
Oh please, there's only 5 more. I'm actually
we're not going to lose.
No,
I have
no,
a tiny very tiny
they
hope that they
totally
actually
do,
do this.
Yeah,
like, you're so sick.
I'm actually rooting for the zombies at this point.
That's racist.
That's horrible, Funk.
Hey,
wait,
I accept
one
zombies
combo.
Of all kind.
What?
Where'd they go?
Someone has an
iPhone.
Oh,
that's
my
game.
That's my iPhone. My
that's my jam.
Wait, no, they're at spawn.
They almost won. They almost snuck it at the last second.
Did it. Congratulations.
First
MVM with YouTubers where we actually won.
I told you
oh
we were
good.
And it was on the hardest mission.
All it
Wait,
hard
how does that work?
There's
all
no way.
All it took
way.
Was to not man up at all. Do it for hold free on. With no loot.
Does this work?
I don't
what
think...
What the hell? I didn't even get my loot. This game sucks.
This is great. Yay! We did it.
I don't think we actually won. I think this is a dream.
I don't think we ever actually played the game at all.
Server's changing level. Where are we going?
Oh,
667, boys. That's
good. Well,
anything is possible if you believe.
Except for things that aren't possible.
By the way, I just want to say that
Big
last
rock,
round,
no.
I got one more dollar.
Big Rock,
Daddy.
The hit sequel to Wave 666.
Oh yeah.
Well, that was it.
That sure was.
Yeah, it's pretty funny.
Yeah. That was great.
Before we go, do you guys want to see my cute heavy?
Is that you,
yes.
Fucky?
I left the server.
I can't even.
You're gonna
play.
Have to send me. You're gonna have to send me a Snapchat
isn't that
of
precious?
It.
That's
yeah,
adorable.
Isn't it?
That's
it's
a,
cute,
that's
right?
Adorable. Yeah.
I mean,
like
yeah,
it.
It's
thanks.
Cute.
I worked very hard on my looks.
The shorty shorts underneath just completed.
That's definitely.
That's going in the FAP folder.
You have no hair on your legs.
We had to pause my Highlander scrim because my team was laughing so hard when they saw this.
Non più dry farfalloni amoroso, notte giorno di torno girano, delle belle turbando a riposo, ma ci sento a tuo cibo d'amore.